Needless to say, the old 17K had a rough trip, so we're gonna do a little video unboxing per se. Let's just hope.
Hey, there's something there.
Shirt.
Yeah, two shirts.
We'll be supporting that to the fullest.
There's two of them.
Oh, God. That's...
Hey, a sucker!
Sucker for the win? Couldn't pick much gayer of a color.
Daddy,
yeah, I don't want...
Hey, it's my favorite flavor. What's in the silver thing? This has been through a rough ride.
Voltmeter.
What is this?
That's a lanyard. Holy dog. Here, go. Move that box, honey.
Oh.
Get a little up close personal with that. Right there. For the win. And another box. That guy's like, you can refuse it if you want. I'm like, nah. I'll take my chances.
Hey, what's this for? Five boxes. That better not be another box.
No. We're to the good stuff now, sweetheart. Base knob. It's just like the Scar base knob.
Yeah, it looks exactly like it.
Move that box.
Oh, that was heavy. Put that one there.
I'm gonna get a shot of this. Them inputs, though.
What do you think Uncle Jeremy's gonna think about this?
I don't know.
You should show them.
Four inputs.
There's Up's truck.
Don't turn it. Here. Tiffany style RCAs. No bass boost on 17 gay boys. It come a little late. Probably ain't getting this bitch in today. She's beautiful, eh? Alright, now the fun begins. Look out for the update. Installation. Mother of amps.